Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Devil May Cry. That's a tall tower. You have a big nose.
I come well. Doesn't it excite you? The Temenegru has revived. The Great One, who once ruled this earth as the medium between the human world and the demon world. Isn't it a magnificent view? The greatest minds of their time, those who revered evil, constructed this glorious edifice. Now,
your hand is kind of like jerking off your book.
Of confinement, it can at last fulfill the purpose for which it was intended.
That's none of my concern.
Oh, that's right. Virgil was a different voice actor.
Of course, he's taking good care of it. After all, it is the only memento left from the mother you both lost.
But he has no idea of its true power.
Like, I'm sorry, I failed. Oh shit. Hey, it's her. I forgot that once they switched over to three, Devil May Cry 3, and Mission 3. I forgot that when they switched over to. Once they did this game, they, I'll exit. They, had longer cinematics. That was something I liked, though. The fuck are you? Oh, can't hit me. Boo boo. Hang on, I should probably. Yeah. Sweet. Ooh, I see a shotgun. My blue is solved the puzzle. But first. Well, yeah, that's what I'm doing. I'm smashing everything. Run! Give me. Yeah. Wait. Ah, there we go. Control the camera with the right stick. Oh, I don't like that. Aww. What? Yeah, I know what that is. Whoa, that's new. I don't remember that. Nice. To get one of my favorite weapons. Maybe. I don't remember. Yeah. Nice. Yeah, I'm about to face a boss. And I'm about to get one of my favorite weapons. Like I said, with this game, I love the devil triggers. Or devil arms, sorry. But I definitely love the ones in 4, but I've played 3 so many times that the devil arms are just kind of... I want. Rawr, 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 rawr. Nah.
Wow, I've never seen a talking mutt before. You know, in a dog show, you'd definitely take first place.
You want me? You can make a mockery of me?
Easy, Fido. How about I take you out for a walk? Come on, puppy. Let's go.
You'll regret this, you worm.
Nah.
Come on.
Whoa! Oh shit, I didn't pick anything up. Damn it! Oh, but I don't want to start over again. Oh, I didn't realize I didn't have one of those. Alright, let's. Yep. Stop that. Take that. Yep, yep. Yes, I know, that's what I'm doing. I don't know why it gives me that every time. When I've already started breaking stuff. Okay, let's try this again. Well, at least I got a double S this time. Yeah, like, why does my health not go up whenever I eat those? Who knows? Oh well, I'll buy, No, actually... Hmm. Yeah, with the stuff I've already got, with the health and the gold orb, speaking of which, I should actually go ahead and use that. Okay, so let's try this again. Thank you, that's actually the mode I really needed. Wait, why wasn't it? Oh wait, hang on. Oh. So how do I... I don't know. Hang on. Might as well grab some more health. And I hate to use the items, but... Meh. Gosh dang it. Yes! Give me my weapon! Man's best friend. Funny trophy.
I'm not even sure myself.
Give me my weapon. Give me.
Take my soul and go forth. You have my blessing.
Gimme, 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 gimme. My number two favorite devil worm in this game. Yeah! Cerberus! Hello.
Are you going to the party? What's the hurry? Didn't you get an invitation?
Matrix. Uh-oh.
This just keeps getting better and better.
Ha yeah. All right, well, that's where I'm going to end this one. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this, hit that like and subscribe button. And as always, I'll see you guys next time.